What's up, guys? Baby Game, and welcome back to another video. And we're playing Broken Through again. Let's get right into it. We did the first level last time, now we're doing the second level. I have no clue how to do it, so we're about to find out. Okay. Guessing in this, I have to close my eyes. Three reds. Let's see. Oh, yep. Three reds. I need greens next. One green. Two greens. Is there a third green? No, two greens. Blues, one blue, two blues, three blues, four blues, four blues. Four blues. How many yellows? Looks like only one. Let's double check this corner. Yep, one yellow. Close them immediately when you see him. How do I close them? Left click. Okay. Thank you. No! 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 Let me out! Let me out! Oh my god, let me out! Oh, I made it. On to the third door. That's nice, Tom. Real nice. Oh, man, event. Among Us. I gotta get a flashlight or something. Kinda dark in here. Three, the vents. Cool. Oh no. I'm gonna go left. Oh, cool. I'm not supposed to go left. I guess. It's gonna give me a note and tell me what I can do. I'm gonna go left. Oh no. I die. I don't like the fence anymore. I don't like the fence anymore. God, let me live. Let me live. Let me live. Let me live. I don't like this. I should have went right. Oh. I should have went right. It's always right. It's never left. I should have went right. Now I'm screwed. None of this would have happened if I just went right the first time. Oh god, yes. Wait. never got through the door. We are all as human as you are. Okay? You are our only hope to save us all. Tom Thomas has been corrupted by the entity, including his game. The entity transformed his creation into an endless loop in which Tom Thomas relives his darkest times in life over and over again through each level. The entity feeds off the torture, torturing the innocent by luring people into this corrupted game. But if you bring Tom Thomas back, you bring all of us back. I got the orb. Barney Gray missing since 5th January 1992. Bye, buddy. Ooh, another shiny orb. All the people who tried to warn me. Carlos Bull, missing since 12 September 1993, last seen buying a game. Yep. That was all the people trying to warn me not to play it. I didn't listen. Oh, even this dude. Dave Owens, missing since 3rd of May 1994, last seen in his bedroom. Show Tom. Oh no. Leo Williams, missing since 2nd of March 1995, last seen playing a game by a lake. Lots of dead people. Hello, friend. Many people who have gone missing actually just ended up here. Do you know anything about Leo Williams? Ah, yes. He is the one who has gotten the farthest in the game out of all of us. Are you too close by any chance? He was my best friend. He went missing 7 years ago, and we all thought he was dead by now. Well, in that case, we could help you catch up to him. There's a glitch on the map that will spawn a door. This door will send you back to your reality for a very short amount of time. If you manage to make it to the same place where Leo was taken into the game, you will end up at the same level as Leo when the man in the coat brings you back into the game. To do the glitch, all you need to do is spam the space bar when you're a bit further out. Also, be cautious when you're back in your own reality. The man in the coat might try to kill you for breaking the rules. Good luck. He's last seen playing by a lake. I gotta be quick. I gotta be quick. Nah, I don't know where I'm going. Enter bedroom. No. Get out. Come on. Where's Leo's last known location? Okay. Go, 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 go. I need to make it. Oh, come on. Keep your eyes on the road. Okay. Nope. First death. That I meant just don't look anywhere else. It was a lie. Okay. Keep your eyes on the road. Make sure to dodge all the spikes. Nice try. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One. Yes. Drag me back in. I'm gonna try to save Leo or win the game. End the game? Either one works for me. Player two joined level. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like the dark. Come on. Leo? Please help me, Evan. Oh my god! Final 11 level, the man in the coat. How do I beat you? Ah! Ah! An unknown force is holding him back. Thank you, unknown force. Save the corrupted souls. Save Thomas. I'm here. I will save you. And I'll save you, Thomas. Level 32, to spare. I'm Barney Gray. Why should I even try to progress anymore? I'm just gonna end up dead in another level. I can help you if you help me. I don't need any help. I'm fine with staying here. I can get you home. Home? Yes. I just need you to trust me. Do you trust me? Let's go. I trust you. Bada bing, bada bam. 1 out of 4 of the souls saved. Level. Dementia. Help our soul. I feel lost. I think you just need some good tunes to listen to. Oh, I remember this. I used to listen to this tune all the time. The kids always used to beg me to turn down the volume. And me and the guys used to play cards while listening to this. Those memories warm my soul. Let's go, baby. Let's go. 2 more. Depression. Help Dave Owens. Leave me alone. Hey man, is everything all right? No. What's wrong? I don't know. I just feel so empty. I hate the feeling and I can't even explain why I'm feeling it. Hey, listen. There will always be moments in life where you feel as if nothing matters. Feeling that you'll never feel better again. And the urge to give up on everything. But, I promise you, it gets better in the end. Please don't isolate yourself. I'm here for you if you'd like to talk. I'd like that, actually. You're not alone. Thank you. 3 out of 4 souls saved. Grandson's safe zone. buddy. Ah. Have I been forgotten, Evan? Did anyone even remember me after I disappear? You haven't been forgotten at all. I've missed you so much, Leo. So has everyone else. Evan? I want to go home. Four out of the five souls saved. Oh, save Thomas. I see. I think Barney was supposed to go there. I might be dead now. I'm hoping that the souls don't actually matter what placement you put them in. If so, I am dead. I am very dead. Oh, looks like it didn't matter. Cool. Take that, Thomas. Tommy. Tom. Tim Tam. Tim Tam. We did it! Thank you, Evan. You have not only saved me, you have saved us all. Just doing my job. I can now send all of you back to your families. Aren't you coming with us? I'm fine with staying here. You have already killed the entity, so by staying here, I can live in peace. Here, I can be truly happy. But now, I think it's time for you all to return home. If I don't love thank you, Evan. And if I lie, then rain should fall from heaven. Light each day with its teeming. Night should never bring sleep. Well, that was Broken Through. What a wonderful game. Anyways, guys, if you like this video and want to see more content like this, don't forget to like, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.